Yeah, and then just use one handful. Finally, she's tasting.
I even tasted rice just for this. Top.
A little bit.
What? What did? Did she just orgasm? What? What? She can't.
Also, what was that caption right on the front there? Turn that caption back on. Uncle Roger had many virgin niece and nephew. That's the first thing that comes up there.
Okay, turn it down to 720.
What?
Go.
Uncle Roger have many virgin niece and nephew who like anime. So today, Uncle Roger gonna review anime cooking. Food Wars Shokugeki no Soma. They making fancy rice dish in this episode. Let's see how they do.
So, ne. Jōri dai wo koko e. Hai.
Hmm. Is she the food critic? So this girl gonna judge the food?
In this case, she is.
She's the sexy anime version of Uncle Roger. Why everybody so scared? You just cooking, just cook. God tongue? Uncle Roger got God tongue also. But I don't just use it on food. No, I don't use like that, niece and nephew. Uncle Roger also like to use my God tongue on Japanese snack because this video sponsored by Box.
All of a sudden, you just start fast forwarding.
That the most annoying baby ever.
Mama, not no flavor.
Complaining about your mom breast milk. Unlike this baby, Uncle Roger never complained before when they tit in my mouth.
Sorry,
children.
This professional food critic. Why is she dressed like Sugar? Why? That's what real food critic look like. Middle age, little bit frumpy. Why got food critic dressed up like
Sugar? I'm assuming she is a
schoolgirl.
That a cool move? Uncle Roger gonna practice that knife move? Next time I film Weejo, you will see Uncle Roger only got 9 finger left.
So what happened? Also, I was practicing anime knife techniques.
Fire,
he was taking his jacket off.
See,
so he could cook.
Anime cooking. Don't use induction stove. Spring onion.
Yes, in the way.
Do you want to wear a full-blown suit in front of a
still chopping. You listen to background.
Cooking in general, I wouldn't want to wear that much outfit.
Some kind
it's
of
hot.
Broth, okay. One hand egg crack. Not bad. Beating egg with chopstick, good. That's the Asian way. Asian people, we never use whisk. Whisk, the most useless kitchen appliance. You put whisk inside drawer. What happened? Now the drawer cannot open. Chopstick won't betray you like that.
It is true.
Why so many shots of her skirt? Is this cooking video or only fan?
It could be either one.
I spaff, what he making? What? Rice with seasoning? For this food critic? She got god tongue?
Transforming furikake.
I hope he mean MSG. Wait. Who that creepy guy? Just hiding in cabinet, spying on two Japanese schoolgirl. Hiya. Don't hide in cupboard, spying on young girl like this. That how Uncle Roger got banned from H&M. Everything's so dramatic.
What's in this?
Everything they do, it's a show about cooking. Close up of their eyeball.
Even in real life, it's shows are dramatic. Thing?
It's just chopping vegetable, and then suddenly.
This is true.
Second rate cook? Uncle Roger didn't know Jamie Oliver in this anime also.
Emotional damage!
I think beneath egg? Who? The creepy guy, is it?
Yeah, he's just been diced up real fast.
Now you're just wasting food. What that square thing? Is that jello?
He's not wrong.
Oh, he putting on rice. Okay.
Even he's lost.
Rice with transforming seasoning. So even rice can be trans nowadays? Trans rice is rice.
Rice is rice.
From before? No, it don't. It just rice with sauce on it. Are you blind, woman? Spring onion. Oh, he chopped a whole chunk of spring onion earlier, and then just used one handful. Finally, she tasting.
I even tasted rice just for this.
A little bit.
What did she just orgasm? What she coming from just egg and rice?
Wasn't even rice in her.
What gonna happen if she eat ramen?
It was mostly just egg.
Gonna explode? This so unrealistic. If woman,
you're gonna have
so
to censor
easily,
a bunch of these words.
Auntie Helen would.
If he can upload it, I can upload it.
Aspic. Niece and nephew, aspic is broth cooled down and then made into jello form. And by the way, aspic also Uncle Roger's favorite type of picture to receive. Chicken wing bonito and soy sauce give the broth umami taste, and sake give it a bit of sweetness. All very common broth ingredient, but it's not gonna make woman calm. It's just normal broth. Uncle Roger, 52 year old now. I never see woman come from soup. So the hot rice melt the aspic. umami of chicken. Good. So he MSG for this one. Got good umami already.
Yeah, chicken broth and egg is really good.
She coming again.
Oh, but it gets better.
Just rice with broth. Where the feta come from? She coming a third time now? What? Wait, who this creepy baby? And why they attacking her? Stop! Stop, don't show this to people! This for children! No, stop! Hiya! No, so dirty! Uncle Roger trying to run family-friendly channel. This anime is supposed to be for children!
Bullshit, he's not!
How can show this kind of shit? What is this?
Yeah, and then are far less provocative.
This not aspic. This LSD. I think this guy put some drug in her food. Did you just Bill Cosby this woman? Hi, this not egg fried rice. This egg spike rice. This video so dirty. Uncle Roger has to put my leg down from chair. Like, it's supposed to be just cooking video. How suddenly? What happening?
Everything. Yeah. This is pretty much the entire show. It's hilarious. Honestly, you gotta watch some of the later episodes, they get funny.
Disgusting! Yeah, it's disgusting, correct? This whole video disgusting. Niece and nephew, don't watch this anime. It giving you all the wrong idea. Now you think it's this easy to please women. Uncle Roger have many nerdy niece and nephew. Uncle Roger have many nerd... Uncle Roger have many virgin.
Oh, right. I was wondering about this scene, if he was getting short or not.
Why
the fuck?
Like this? You just cooking food for her? Suddenly got roses and shit. Coming just from egg and rice? What gonna happen when you eat ramen? Your pussy gonna explode.